welcome to Frida's Flicks. I cannot wait to tell you about this movie, Lincoln Lawyer. Number one, of course, I'm a Matthew McConaughey fan because, hello, hook 'em horns, even though he quit school to act. Actually, I don't know that to be true. He might have gotten his degree, but I digress. Okay, so he is gritty and grimy as this lawyer, but only Matthew McConaughey can make that look sexy. And there are some parts in this movie where he's not looking his normal sexy self, but he's still his normal sexy self. Here's the thing. Here's what I think about Matthew McConaughey. He has this thing, and it's a Texas thing. Like, remember how George Bush was like, you know, like a great big dummy, but he had that Texas charm? Okay, Matthew McConaughey is the same way. He never loses his Texas no matter what movie he does. Anyway, let's get back to the movie. Okay, he's a total pimp as a lawyer. And I know what you're thinking. When you see the previews, you're like, oh my gosh, he's this awful lawyer. He's seedy. But really, he's not. There's like a means to an end in this film. And I loved it because it just kept me going. Every time you thought you knew what was going on, you didn't. Game change. And there was a lot of tongue-in-cheek in this film. Actually, kind of funny. Really, really good film. I'm giving it... Wait, that's taken...
Well, Alfreda's heads. What happened to the Alfreda's heads?
Albert, don't just come in when I'm doing a review and just start talking. You
know, we talked about that and you said you liked my idea of the Alfreda's heads.
I like the mic thing. I just actually thought about.
Oh, no, because mics are taken by other people. That's like the source. That's known for
the
source.
We can do the mics.
No, that's like the source.
All right, guys, I need your help. I really need a motto, you know, for like my two thumbs up, which I can't use.
Alfreda's head. Alfreda's head.
Alfreda's head.
Alfreda's head. Nah, somebody
that
tripping.
Is so lame.
Wow.
The fact that she got on camera to give me that very lame moniker, which I will never use. All right.
Two tweets. Tweet, tweet.
That's horrible. Okay, hit me up. Frida's Flicks. That's FLICKS. If you have a good moniker for me. All right. Thanks. I don't really need all this help, guys.
Two nappy froze.
I like that. Two nappy froze might get it.